it's showtime like HBO. Welcome to the Showtime Tony Clash Show.
We cut the pipe to a ratio. I trap my mind cause I don't break the codes. The fast life so we don't take it slow. Something like Rob Gordon. The streets a racetrack, the cars flowing. For every hard morning, the egg whites I had the hard boiling. And now the cars foreign, it ain't hard scoring.
Yes, this is your boy Double J, and yes, this is episode 68, and wow, I got a show for you today. But before we get to any of that, let's roll right now to a Showtime update.
Everybody, it's Tasha Lynn, back with the Showtime update as per usual. So I just want to give you guys a heads up that with Tony Clash, it looks like he is on track to finish, and he is on a good schedule right now with his physical therapy with only having 2 weeks left. So we're on a really good train right now with this, and especially with him doing the gym. The doctors have been saying that he is starting to gain a lot more strength in the arm and shoulder, so we're really looking for a soon comeback for Tony Clash. That's all that I have for you guys this week. Back to you, Double J.
How great is that? But we didn't forget about Tony Clash. Let's roll to this clip Para Act Entertainment put together for him right now.
Voices in the air, I hear them loud and clear, telling me to listen. Whispers in my ear, nothing can compare. I just wanna listen.
As my world turns, the heartbeat. Not only in my chest, but the heart in the street. So when they feel this, they feel me. But I can't feel nothing outside Detroit beat. I am from the city of evil, came from the bottom. Standing on top, I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Inception shows me as a dead man walking. But reflection shows this kid still got it. But if you know, I got the throne like I don't know that they're the king. Never grew up around a family cause I'm not a human being. And anyone on another level that's coming in my spot for the top, let them have it cause when I leave the whole world drops. Lace up, kill.
Voices in the air, hear it loud and clear, telling me to listen. Whispers in my ear, nothing can compare. I just wanna listen, telling me.
What is this? Tear the whole page down. Man, I come from holes in the wall, but they don't know the past. Even if I told them it all, they wouldn't know the half. So maybe I fill up my luggage with all of these dreams. I put on the black coat and my black chucks and nothing in my jeans. And just run to the day come like Rocky's movie scene. And lay on top of the world, look up and scream like this is me. This is Kale. Survive out of public without the nails. Do or die in my city, but clearly I never fail. Lost myself in a game when I found myself in a cell. Then I found myself in a fame when I lost myself in a pill. And they cannot mess with me still. Seen them boys and they winning. Underdogs of the year, Cleveland boys in the building. What the f*** is the ceiling? I'm taking this to the top. And when I leave, the whole world drop. Lace up, kill.
I hear voices in your ear.
Absolutely amazing. good for my boy Tony Clash. But let's roll now to the Lethal Lottery. Let's see if Osiris and T Phoenix can work together for the MAW Tag Team Champion. Let's get to that right now.
So up next, ladies and gentlemen, will be the match for the World Tag Team Championships. So let's first bring out the challengers as decided by the lottery. Accompanied by the Most High Priest, Dr. Ozo, one half of the Fellowship. This is Osiris. Ladies and gentlemen, Big Daddy T. Phoenix! Plus, this is the Middlesex X. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm out of the corner. I'm out of the corner. One.
I've had my car.
Come on. One. Two.
I was just on the rope, bro. Listen, come here. Come here, bro.
Amazing. Dr. Ozone cost T-Phoenix the match. I guess they don't want the fellowship to break up. But before I go, don't forget, May 28th, the MAW Triple Threat will be shown at the Chop Shop. I am your boy, Double J. Peace.
What's become of his son? A professional wrestler? Just a no-good bum. I said, dear dad, take back what you said, or I'll take you round to the shed and beat you till you're...